Hello guys, it's Monday, you know what I mean, because this is a TDA issue about the Shoes of Production Watch on Breaker Point as we get ready for Demon Cell Entertainment Future Art. And guys, we know that Breaker Point was in the book from last Saturday, but we're on the road to World Legend coming up 2 weeks from Sunday. And man, we are cannot wait. And also, never forget, we were on the road to Grand Slam. But hello guys, I'm Don Doug, I'm the Hedgehog, and I'm a Como.
I'm Kirby, I'm
Bobby,
I'm Neo.
I'm Shadow. Also Neo, and I'm me, Dono.
Oh, and I'm Luke, I'm
Lucina,
I'm Shadow.
Guy, we are getting ready for Demon Cell Entertainment District Arc, where honestly, it was so good to have Demon Cell since July for Blood of God. Recently, we did at the Choker Mania for Mega Train Arc, but now we here to start up with Season 2 with Entertainment Arc. Guy, how you feeling for today?
Honestly, I am excited to see because a lot of people mentioned just now. Yes, we did last time at Blood and Gun, right? But not to mention, we were also on the road to Because of Wild Rock, but it wasn't so well, because of Wild Rock, of course, did the last time we see them, because Wild Rock, of course, did the last time we see them, because Hydro Train Island is pretty calm. But along with River Quiet, so it was not long. But let's just say this, we know that, of course, yet, and a lot of people wonder, why not do a Breaker Point, like,
on Saturday, but let's just say this weekend was, the past weekend was busy, and clearly Sunday we couldn't really try to do it. However, we decided to keep it going for Breaker Point, but this time a lot of that had changed. Some of the internet will be here for Breaker Point, but you better finish seeing them somewhere at Grand Slam or Formula E Fan, like Bad Blood on Gundam, whatever, but guys, you're gonna watch something else.
I remember watching Edge's Invitation, right? Like, when the first, when I watched the world, like, this is like waiting for watching what it says. And I don't want to spoil anything, but guys, this is something that you might probably have on the show theater. Because Tanya Nezuko has watched on the show. And then while we were gone, Mangoku said, yeah, Mangoku has on the show also, with the piece Mangoku. But we want to know what's next for them. Like, who's the next character that goes to the show? Not to mention, we're on the road to take some rival. Hydro Training Arc. But before we get to that one, you got some entertainment district going on, okay? Not to mention, you got of course, Soul Good Village, which of course going to be probably Healy, if I were correct, right?
It will be correct. And also, we didn't necessarily vary over the next season, but Sonic, can you just sponsor for Watch Out Breaker Point? Okay, Donald? Because the TDS X Choose the Version, Watch Along Breaker Point, and it's sponsored by Costco and Host a Store. And don't need a source at World Game. Take it out of February now and take place Saturday, November 30 at the Water Center in Vancouver, British Columbia. So get it out to be it. Because also, guys, tickets are so fast, so hurry up to be part of this year's War Game.
Oh my god, yeah, I heard that for a bit core. The ticket for Survivor's War Game is sold, it's coming back, it's sold out real quick. So you gotta have a chance to do it now, because once you wait longer, the ticket will be gone.
But not only that, you can also watch on Dirty Network and International and Peacock to win at the event. But guys, enough talking. Let's start more blood and more glory for Demon Cell and save the Arc. Yeah.
The aftermath.
This is like we win this.
We win this. So much shit. I love
the people.
Love. They're gonna help them.
I love Inosuke Sore. Oh my god. That was a ton of fire.
Look at Inosuke. I can tell everyone's beat up. Like, the whole thing from the one night has been absolutely insane.
It was violent.
Oh, it's not going on.
You did a good job, Show Stealer. Tanjiro!
Mr. Rengoku! Mr. Rengoku! Mr. Rengoku! Stop that crying, will ya? Oh. And you, snap out of it and get back on your feet! We all have to train! You hear me?
Master. I love how this day. Oh, it's all. Oh, look!
The Rengoku Resident.
And my brother.
sorry that your brother passed away. I'm so sorry. The master. This is sad.
Is that so? Tanjiro said that.
Why? He just yeeted him.
Oh!
I'm not done with you, coward! Turn and face me! Don't forget that the Demon Slayer Corps is always fighting you demons in the dead of night, where you have the advantage! Don't run away, you bastard! You're a coward! A coward!
You gotta love him.
You gotta love him, man.
And our newfound duty is to carry on his will.
That's my boy.
Child. Indeed. I admit not being able to bear children was difficult for us. But taking care of such a fine boy has been a blessing.
Considerate toward the servants. I have never come across a child his age who is so well-mannered.
Don't underestimate the influence of parental affection and a good home. I may have that boy take over my business one day.
I'd be lying if I said I weren't jealous. I wish I could trade our useless son for him.
Oh, wow.
He's a fine young lad, there's no doubt. That being said, the poor boy suffers from a rare skin disease. So he can't go outside during the day.
Oh dear, I'm so sorry.
Demon!
I'm hoping we can figure out a way to develop a miracle elixir for him over at my company. The sooner the better.
Akaza!
The donut maker!
Shut up!
Reporting in as you requested, Lord Muzan.
Muzan!
Were you able to find what I asked for? I looked into it, but came up empty-handed. I couldn't find the blue spider lily.
That's bad.
There wasn't even a trace of its existence. And I will try to live up to your expectations. Forgive my unworthy efforts. But as you ordered, I was able to eliminate one of the Hashira. Rest easy knowing that much. It seems like you have the wrong idea about how things work here, Akaza. I'm curious.
Oh, shit!
Did you expect praise? All you did was dispose of a mere cockroach. A demon beating a human is an underwhelming conclusion. What I want is for the Demon Slayer Corps to be wiped out. Squeeze the life out of every last one of them, and never let another one enter my line of sight again. It's hardly a complicated task, and yet I'm still waiting for it to happen. Now what do you make of that? You return here boasting of your infantile triumph over a Hashira, all the while three other Demon Slayers survived the confrontation. Why did you not kill them when you had the chance? And after I made a point of sending you to that location because you happened to be nearby. Akaza. 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 You have disappointed me so. To think you suffered a blow by someone who isn't even a Hashira. How far you have fallen, Upper Three. You're dismissed. What's all the commotion up here? Are you all right?
Oh my god, this is...
Oh no!
Why?
This is bad! Oh, Irie!
Hey, Irie! Oh, Tanjiro, good luck!
Oh, Zenitsu!
Hey, Zenitsu!
Dummy!
Oh my god!
That was close.
I never thought I'd live to see the day where even Tanjiro couldn't bring himself to smile. It makes sense, though. We were powerless compared to Mr. Rengoku, and even he found himself at death's door. I don't blame him. That would break anyone. I mean, just look at Inosuke. I didn't even know he could cry. He must have been so frustrated that his burning rage turned to helpless tears. Even so, there's no point in cowering forever. The strong get back up on their feet time and time again. I know Mr. Rengoku was that way. I could hear that in him. He was a little odd at times, but his heart was strong and kind.
Tanjiro, I snagged this bean paste bunch. Let's eat.
Wait, Tanjiro missing.
Don't worry about it. I'll be okay. Eventually.
You just got hit by a train. Please forgive me, sir. But Mr. Tanjiro can't be found. Even worse, his wounds have an ill and he's training again. Shinomu told him he should be resting in bed, but he didn't listen, and now we don't know what we should do!
So he's training with that stomach wound? Is he done?
Yeah, that's bad for her.
Tanjiro, wait!
Tanjiro!
Oh my god! Hey, guy in the Nezuko! Where are you going?
I don't know, man.
Oh, look, Mr. Rengoku's prone. Thank you. He's carrying out his master's will by guiding me to his house.
You saw the pain in his stomach? You could say that he was harder.
You got stabbed. Patanjo, you can't go. You're still wounded. Oh.
Dude. Oh, he's here.
Sengoku.
Holy shit.
Are you Sendro?
Sendro.
Oh, Sengoku is calling. We'll call Sendro for now.
I take it you know about Mr. Rengoku. I'm so sorry. Before he died, he asked for some messages to be delivered to you and your father. I've come to pass them on. For my brother? Thank you, but I'm already well aware of what happened to him. What's wrong? Your face. It looks as pale as a ghost.
Knock it off!
No.
Whatever message he left means nothing anyway!
Father!
Why would he become a swordsman when he had no talent to begin with?
Hashira.
There's no wonder he died! He's worthless! He was a fool of a son from the start! A person's potential is determined the day they're born. Only a mere handful have any talent. The rest are just dregs of society. You're either born a genius or someday killed by one!
Why are you mad like that, man? It's your son!
It's clear which one Chojuro was. He had no future to begin with. No surprise he got killed. Give me a break. The funeral is over, Sendro. It's high time you move on with your damn life!
Whoa, hold on, okay?
Just a moment. Don't you think you're being a bit too harsh? Please, show some respect for your son!
And just who the hell are you? Answer me! Or get off of my property!
I'm with the Demon Slayer Corps!
Ah. Oh, shit.
You're what? I get it now. That means you're a sun-breathing user, aren't you? Am I right?
Sun-breathing? What do you mean by that?
Ah! Oh! Mr. Rengoku, what are you doing?
He's fast! And those were no amateur moves!
Shit!
Father! Please stop!
Come on, let go!
Take a good look at his face! Can't you see he's in pain?
Keep your mouth shut!
Oh! Jesus Christ, you took on son!
Don't you dare lay a hand on him, you monster!
Oh! Yeah!
Why are you acting so hostile like this in the first place? Insulting your own child who lost his life? And striking your son? What's the matter with you?
Despicable. You intend to mock us after everything we've been through?
What makes you say that? I don't know what you're talking about. I'm here to help.
A sun-breathing user would never help people like us. I know all about those earrings of yours. It was in that book.
Sun-breathing sounds familiar. Is he talking about Hinokami Kagura?
Yeah.
The sun-breathing technique. Not only is it the first one ever to be created, it's the most powerful one as well. Every technique, no matter how diverse, came from sun-breathing. Which means all the others are just cheap imitations of sun-breathing. They can try to copy the original, but they'll never be as powerful. Fire, water, wind, all of them!
What does he mean? We've always been charcoal burners. It's in our blood. Sun breathing. Hinokami Kagura. No. Never mind all that. There's something more important.
Don't get cocky just because you're a sun breathing user. I can still put you in your place, boy!
Oh!
How can I feel cocky after all that's happened? I would give anything at all for strength like that, but I'm burdened by my own weakness! You bastard! So shut up! He's powerful! Be careful! How dare you badmouth Mr. Rengoku! You monster! In the former Hashira!
Oh! Oh!
Have mercy!
Tanjiro! Come on, get off, dude!
Kagura is a sun-breathing technique. The
Why wasn't I strong enough to save him? Why?
Oh.
Why?
Oh! Oh! Peppa!
Save him!
Oh! Let's go!
I feel like I've made a great mistake.
He's about to kill you.
Please, sir. Have some tea.
Remember how strong the Hebo was for talking to
me? I hope you can forgive me for headbutting your father and all. He's okay, right? Oh, yeah. He'll be fine. I mean, after all, he's back to getting sake already. What a relief. You have my thanks.
Huh?
For standing up to him. I was too scared to. Even when he badmouthed my brother like that. Tell me, what were my brother's last moments like? I see. So he was brave to the end.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you for sharing. Please don't thank me. Instead, forgive me. I wasn't enough. There's no need to blame yourself. It's not your fault. And he knows that too. What you said reminded me of something in a book my father often read. I'm fairly certain this is it.
Whoa.
Thank you very much. Let me know if what you're looking for is in those pages. What? Look at this! What happened?
Oh my god!
Ah!
It's ripped to shreds. I can't read it. Was it like this when I got it? Not at all. That's not even possible. The Flame Hashira Chronicles were stored with the highest degree of care. Which means it must have been my father who tore them.
Son of a bitch!
I hope you'll forgive me. Don't worry. It's not like it's your fault, Sanjuro. So don't beat yourself up over it. But you traveled all this way for it, didn't you? The secrets of sun breathing. I thought for sure I had the answers for you. But I was no help. You helped plenty. This confirmed what I thought I needed to do. I have to train harder. While I know how to perform the dance, when it comes to Hinokami Kagura, I still haven't managed to master it. What is it that's stopping you? I'm using Hinokami Kagura with total concentration. I can't yet move my body the way I want. But it's my own fault. Right now, my body can't keep up. I've improved thanks to total concentration constant, but it's not enough. Maintaining constant should allow me to gradually improve my stamina with each passing day. So I won't get stronger overnight. That day, I felt utterly weak. I longed for there to be a way to instantly become strong enough to save Mr. Rengoku. I tried to find one, but no such remedy exists. No shortcuts to be taken. That's reality. Even so, I'll keep moving forward, keep training. No matter how grueling or frustrating things might get. Mark my words. I will become a powerful Hashira just like Mr. Kyojuro. That's a promise.
Let's do it.
I'm looking forward to Tanjo. You kiss the dog.
Kiss him, my man.
You know, my brother didn't have a Sukuko. Normally, I would have followed in his footsteps to become his Sugugo. which would mean training as a Hashira reserve. Unfortunately, my Nichiren sword failed to ever change its color. I was well aware that they don't change color until you've acquired a certain level of sword skills. Yet no matter how much training I underwent, nothing happened. Not everyone can be born talented. So I'm going to forget about becoming a swordsman and find another way to be useful. I know this will break the line of Flame Hashira and damage its long history. But I'm sure if he were still here, my brother would forgive me. Walk down the path that you know to be true. And if anyone gives you grief about it, then I'll headbutt them. I don't think that's a good idea. The Flame Hashira Chronicles. I'll restore them myself. And I'll look for other books as well. My father might know where to look. If anything turns up, I'll send word through our crow. I'm glad I got to talk with you. Thank you for coming all this way.
Oh, please. You've got it wrong. I should be thanking you.
Oh, there was one more thing. Here. Please take this.
Oh!
It's my brother's sword guard.
The sword guard!
There's no way! I can't accept this! I can't!
Keep it, dude.
No, I want you to have it. Someday, I know it'll protect you.
That's your brother.
Dude. I'll cherish it. Excuse me.
Father.
Are you feeling better? It seems our visitor left.
Shut up! I don't give a damn! Get out!
But what about brother's message?
It's worthless. It's probably just his final complaints about me. I can already guess. Now give me some peace and quiet.
Very well, Father. Please take care of yourself. Those are the only words he chose to leave behind for you, Father.
That's crazy. That was
the... Farewell, Father. Take care now.
Do I have a fever? I can't breathe. Don't worry, Nezuko. The Butterfly Mansion's not too far.
Oh my God!
says that he got chased by Mr. Haganeska until close to daybreak.
So that's why you're not touching your food.
Hey! Look at me! Hey, what happened?
Oh my god! Hey!
I'm sorry!
Hell yeah!
Thank you for yesterday. You too, Sumi, Kyo, and Naho.
Oh my god!
There's no need for thanks.
Thank you, Hiroi.
Speaking of Haganeska, what's he up to now?
Last I saw him, he was out sitting on the veranda eating rice dumplings.
Oh. And it seems like he's finally back in a good mood. I bet you didn't know. Rice dumplings are his favorite food in the world.
So his favorite.
So if he's upset, you should try and buy him some.
Get me some while we're at it.
How's this? I'll get you your own later.
She's so sweet.
Yep.
Nearly 4 months had gone by since Mr. Van Goku's death. Day in and day out, we trained our very hardest. In the meantime, we continued receiving assignments by Crow. All of us would take down demons whenever it was necessary. Zenitsu would no longer throw fits, even when he had to go on solo missions.
If you give me a small lock of Nezuko's hair, I'll give it my all!
Inosuke somehow became even more of a hothead than he already was.
We better be running until our bones shatter! I'm not settling for less!
Hey. I'm grateful, really.
You're almost there! Come on!
But I'm not training alone.
Nezuko!
Yeah, Nezuko!
Northwest! Your task is to eradicate the demon that's lurking about the mountain shrine! North! Northwest! North! Northwest!
There's a locator.
Nezuko, are you all right? You're getting soaked from the rain?
Nice.
All right.
And the demon should be around here somewhere.
Where's the demon? Gotcha. Who are you?
You're gone.
Oh, the smell. Oh, no! Let's go.
Hey.
Take that.
Let's go!
Yeah. Oh! What a demon!
Oh, yeah!
Now get away from there, you son of a bitch!
Oh, damn!
Hey! Stop the demon!
Damn it! I messed up!
So fast!
He's headed straight toward the village!
Oh, shit's bad!
No, the village! Oh, I gotta kill the people!
Found you.
This is it. It's over for you. sorry about this.
I don't need your pity. You scum!
Total concentration. Water breathing.
Wait!
Got him!
Yeah! You're done!
Hey!
Striking time!
Hello, safe guy.
Y'all safe. Hello.
Well, that's weird.
I didn't think it was gone.
I know I heard something over here.
Just wait a minute.
Where are we now? Oh no.
I'm exhausted. Hey, we'll be reaching the Butterfly Mansion soon.
So there's people sleep in the morning just to heal off.
Mm-hmm.
But at nighttime, that's when the action begins.
Yeah. Let me go at
once!
Oh! Irie!
What the hell's going on?
I don't know.
Are you like making you? Let's go!
What the tornado's going on?
Scarlet,
take
me
it!
Me.
Damn, what are you doing here?
Oh.
Hey, Kanayo.
Please, do something!
Mission Order Shinobu. Superior.
I forgot the coin!
Maho Hashira. Coin. Order. Coin. Coin.
The coin!
I'll decide
where's the
by
coin?
Flipping a coin.
Black and blood of the god. Yes.
What you got?
Just follow your heart.
Kanayo!
Take a stop!
Oh, Kanayo!
Aha!
Oh, Kanayo, you... Oh, Miss Kanayo!
Take it, what are you doing?
You're not being very flashy. Need I remind you of the orders you received?
But you're gonna be unflashy! Then say something!
Go get him, girl!
How dare you treat little girls like that! Let go of them, jerk!
Oh no.
Captured by him. I can't tell.
You're kidnapping those girls! Hurry and rescue them!
Shut your mouth!
I saw you! Wait a minute.
Come on!
Oh!
Are you alright?
Yes!
You're a fool.
Oh my god.
I'm Lord Tenge Uzui, a former shinobi. A man known around here for his resplendency. Did you really think I'd fall for one of your vulgar headbutts?
You let those girls go! Lousy kidnapper! You have no business doing this!
Dirty man!
Show some respect! Who do you think you're talking to? I'm your superior! I'm a Hashira, dammit!
Well, I don't acknowledge you as a Hashira!
Man. Don't give me that face! Why should I care if you don't acknowledge me, you bottom feeder? Did your brain fall out of your head or what? I'm taking these two because I need female core members for a mission.
Jeffrey.
And I don't need permission to take anyone who's not a Tsukuko! What kind of brute just throws,
Fable? He tried me hard.
For now, I'm just going to take this one on my mission.
Wait, what?
Not that she looks very strong.
Leave her be.
Somehow, she is a core member, at least.
Everyone has their own personal strengths. So don't be so insensitive and make comments like that. Give us back Miss Aoi.
Good grief. You're really that lame. No wonder the Demon Slayer Corps is getting weaker and weaker. They're recruiting wimps like you who whine about everything.
Why a little?
What if we were to go in place of Miss Aoi?
What do you mean, we?
Uh-oh. Zenitsu!
Okay!
Got something to say?
I may have just got back from training, but I've got plenty of power to spare. I'm ready for whatever you got.
If you know what's good for you, you'll let this owl go, you hear me? Wait, you made me a giant muscular monster? But I'm not gonna back down, ah!
All right, fine. I guess I'm taking you three with me instead.
Yippee!
Well, that don't take much convincing.
But only if you three obey my every command.
Ah! Whoa.
Mr. Tokyo! He's huge!
Yeah, he's tall.
Okay, so where are we going, old man?
The flashiest spot in Japan, it's teeming with lust and desire.
Where's this going? Oh my god!
For demons, the entertainment district.
Let's go! Whoa, 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 whoa!
Are finally underway. I hope you all know what you signed up for, because this mission's gonna be very flashy. By the way, who the hell even are you all? I demand you introduce yourselves at once.
I'll go first.
Okay.
I'm Tanjiro Kamino. Yeah. I love Fatsuya Sprouts. This is my sister Nezuko.
Yeah.
She adores Konpeito.
Oh.
My name is Seinitsu Agatsuma, and I crave sweets all the time. Not to mention pricey eels.
Look, I want to know what you can do to fight off demons. Not what kind of snacks you like.
The demons in the entertainment district are crazy strong.
No! I don't want to die. I don't want to die. What do I do?
Just kill the demons before they kill you.
I don't want to have to fight any more demons. I still haven't done anything with Nezuko yet. I can't die before that.
This guy needs to shut up!
Well, I'm Inosuke Hashimura! If you want to hear about me, you'll have to fight me one-on-one first!
Oh, wow.
What?
Well, now I know this guy has issues.
What'd you say?
It's the perfect time for today's Taisho Era Secret. Let me tell you a little bit more about myself.
Okay.
So I was born into a clan of shinobi. And growing up there, I led a completely unflashy life in the shadows.
Really? No way!
Lying is bad, you know.
I'm not lying, damn it!
My pent-up anger from back then exploded, turning me into a vibrant young man. Or, it could be I was always like this from the very start. You all better have some flashy moves in store, you hear?
I'm picking up the scent of a strong will residing within him. I think we can trust him.
What's with that smirk on your face, kid?
Next time, infiltrating the entertainment district. What do you think? Are all of you ready to go?
Yeah!
Let's do it! We got all the pickle puppies in here.
Entertainment district?
Well, you know, that place with all the beautiful, the shapely, you get what I'm trying to say, right? Come on!
Listen up!
Alright.
I am a god! You three are trash!
Wow, okay.
That's the first bit of info you need to pound into your heads! So drown it in! We're turning to dogs if I say so! Turn into monkeys if I tell you! So be ready to bend over backwards, pander to my every whim, and worship me endlessly! And remember above all else, I am a god!
Oh, this guy's crazy.
Quick question, Marusui. What exactly are you the god of? Please tell me he's playing dumb.
Oh no, Tanjiro.
Good question, Kuba. You have great potential.
What potential lies in a stupid question like that?
I am the god of festivals. The god of flashiness.
Yeah, there's no doubt about it. He's the god of stupidity and idiots.
Well, I am the king of the mountains. It's a pleasure to meet you, god of festivals.
I've never heard of you. That's odd. Something about you creeps me out.
You're kidding, right? You two are match made in heaven! Friends, weren't they? You are creepy!
Super
creepy.
Oh,
he's totally oblivious to the fact that we're basically the same person, isn't he?
Right, that's enough fooling around. Let's go.
Follow me.
He's super fast.
He disappeared? Look!
He's fast!
He'll go catch it up!
He's the size of a sesame seed!
So this is the power of the god of festivals!
No way! He's just Mr. Uzui Tengen, a Hashira.
What are you waiting around for? We have to go out there!
Come on,
Please be careful!
We got it! Oh my god, look at the town! The entertainment district! Yeah, look! This is so cool! Oh, hello, lady!
Listen, you three. Try not to stand out. We're only here to case the joint. And whatever you do, don't get out of the carriage!
Stop it!
What are you doing?
Where are you going? Come back, you two!
Damn. Bunch of hard-headed idiots!
Settle down, Inosuke!
Get back here, dammit! I'm talking to you too! Are you listening to me?
It's so bright. It looks like it's daytime.
Allow me to introduce you to the Yoshiwara Entertainment District, awash in vanity and desire. Flashy, isn't it?
What kind of place is this? There's too many people to even count!
Hey, where'd the annoying kid with the yellow hair go?
What?
Whoa, aren't you a handsome one? Why don't you come and join us? If you're hungry, we have candy.
Oh my god.
No need to be shy, young man.
Beautiful ladies who make the first move? What am I gonna do?
Not so fast!
Take notes, you three. During the day, this place is quiet as a ghost town. But at night, it roars to life with all kinds of people. Ideal circumstances for a demon. The women here are also unique. Many become courtesans and are sold off to pay their debts. In return, they're given food, clothing, and lodging. And if they climb up the ranks, a rich man might buy out their contracts. The highest-ranking courtesan is referred to as Oira, and she's on a whole different level. Her beauty and intelligence are unrivaled, and she's mastered every traditional art. A woman of distinction, bathed in her house's resources, to become their shining star.
She sounds incredible.
I think that's enough reconnaissance for now. Let's go.
Alright, where are we going next?
Alright, Victoria. Similar.
Sorry to impose. Listen up, you three. Once you're in the entertainment district, you should try to seek out my wives. I'll search for any info on the demons.
This is completely ridiculous!
Huh?
Oh, no.
You're joking, right? How dare you order us to waste our time buying you bride for you, huh?
What? When did I ever ask for something like that?
Shut up!
I'm not done talking here!
Please!
A freak like you has no love for the ladies! Doesn't make it okay to use demon slayers like us for such a pitiful reason! We're not helping you find a wife, you creep!
What are you babbling about, idiot? I'm talking about my wives who've infiltrated the entertainment district and are hard at work gathering intel! I've stopped receiving regular check-ins, so I need to ensure they're still safe!
I suppose that is what a guy like you would fantasize.
You damn punk!
Here's your proof. Letters that were sent to me by Kasugai Crow.
There's quite a lot of them here. She must have been undercover for quite some time.
Oh, well, I do have three wives.
Three wives?
Did you say wives? Three wives? There's no way! How did you of all people be able to get three wives? This is some kind of sex job.
Excuse me, but I noticed that in the letters they sent you, they all seem to keep reminding you not to stand out when you come.
Which is why I'm sending you three.
So what are we going to do exactly?
Disguise yourselves, of course, and as much as I hate it, in an unflashy way. All three of my wives are brilliant ninjas known as Kunoichis. Yeah. I was almost certain that this district would be the perfect place for the demons. But when I went in as a customer, I couldn't get any info on them. So I sent each of them in to get closer than a customer ever could. Since I've already narrowed down the likeliest houses to three, you all will search for my wives there and try to gather information. Suma of the Tokito House, Makio of the Ogimoto House, and Hinatsuru of the Kyogoku House.
You probably all did if he stuck to you.
Shut the fuck up!
Pardon my intrusion, sir. But I brought back all of the items you requested earlier.
Thank you.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. These three girls are singing.
Oh my god!
Sorry, I'm afraid we're not looking to hire at this time.
I beg of you to find it in your heart to reconsider. I believe that under your training, madam, their beauty will bloom in no time.
That's very flattering, but...
Well, I suppose taking in one wouldn't be a problem.
I can assure you that you won't be disappointed. You may pick whichever girl you'd like.
Choose, then I think we'll take the one in the middle. She looks the most obedient.
Uh-huh.
I promise to work as hard as I can.
Great. Now I'm stuck with you two brats. I'm gonna have to pay someone to take you.
Stop talking to me. I don't want to hear it from you.
Are you upset you have to dress up as a girl?
Okay.
You said you'd do anything I asked, right?
I don't give a damn that I'm dressed up like a girl, you moron. It's that face of yours. I think you're such hot stuff, and it pisses me the hell off.
Hey, look! Seems like there's a whole bunch of people swarming around over there.
What's this going on?
Whoa.
There is House Tokito's Oiran. Her name is Koinatsu. The highest ranking courtesan is going off to meet her suitor. How's that for being flashy?
You're telling me that's your wife? Did you get with a knockout like her? And what, you have three of them? Do they all look like that? Huh? Do they?
Why does she walk so slow? She'd be killed instantly if we were in the mountains.
Excuse me, sir, but I'll be taking this girl back to my house now, if that's all right.
I see. And you must be...
Forgive me. I am the chaperone of the Ogimoto House.
Well, if she managed to catch the eye of the Ogimoto House, how could I refuse? May I ask what it was about her that caught your attention?
Yes, her beauty is unlike any I have ever seen.
Take care of yourself out there, Inoko.
Okay, employee.
Now we need Zenith to be employee.
Oh no! I'm the only one left here!
Rejected. Damn.
Take a look at her now! She's perfect! I wasn't sure with all that makeup plastered over her face, but my goodness!
See?
I can't believe I was able to find this unrefined beauty for such a low price! Mm-hmm.
It's all a backstory.
I'm gonna train this woman like nobody's business! When I'm through, she'll be in more demand than Kyokoku House's Warabihime or Tokito House's Koinatsu!
This girl certainly has some heft to her, though, doesn't she?
Whoa.
Well, it's better for her.
I mean, it's good about how her face is because of my mom.
It certainly
I really like Nosuke's face.
Huh? All right, meanwhile.
Dear God.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. No.
You don't understand why.
Wow, that girl sure can play the strummies then. No, I'm kidding. So dynamic. Do you know anything about her? I know she has a good ear for music. I was told she could play the strummies or Koto after just one listen. It's a pity about her looks, though. I'm surprised she got taken in here. She may be hideous, but I heard the man who brought her here was drop-dead gorgeous. Oh, was he really? I wish I could have seen him. The chaperone lady was totally smitten.
I've never been more certain. That girl will rise to the top.
What?
Her shamisen is speaking for her. She intends to get back at the man who abandoned her. That girl has serious backbone.
I see.
If you take her, you can have her clean the toilets or do whatever you want, really. Hell, you don't even have to pay. Just take her!
Let's go! That jerk paid for this! Just watch me become the number one around in Yoshiwara!
Okay.
So you
Suriko, do you have a minute?
Sure.
Sorry to bother you, but we're short-staffed. Could you help carry those up the stairs?
It'd be my pleasure. I'll take care of it, no problem.
Thank you, Sumiko. Nice to have a hard worker around. I apologize for removing your makeup yesterday. I feel like it's partially our fault the house madam found that scar of yours.
Relax, my dear! There's no use lashing out at this poor child!
Oh my god!
Just thankful that they're letting me work here.
Jeez.
Whoa!
Look at this!
My.
I guess they're looking out at the more strong crew.
Indeed.
She also be that circle at Breaking Point.
Yeah.
They say the Kyogoku House's madam died from falling out of
this
the window.
This is like Katana Cage Man to
me. Let's be careful,
okay? They're gonna show each other.
Have you noticed some of the older girls running away committing Ashinuke? That's scary.
What even is Ashinuke?
Wait, what?
That's a lot of baggage to carry.
There we go. I think they're all gifts for Oiwan Koinatsu.
You said you've never heard of Ashinuke? It's probably a good thing you haven't. Ashinuke means to run away without paying off your debts. And it's really bad if you get caught.
Why do they do that?
Some people try running away in order to be with the man they're in love with. Right, like Oiran Suma did the other day.
Suma? That's Mr. Uzui's wife. Listen.
Oh.
You two shouldn't be spreading rumors. After all, nobody knows her whereabouts now. Who knows what happened to her?
Fine.
You brought these up by yourself. Thank you.
Oh, it's my pleasure.
Come here. Take this candy as my thanks.
Whoa. Whoa.
Oh,
keep it secret or you'll have to share it.
Hey, I want some candy.
Me too.
No. I gave you some earlier.
Did Oiran Suma really commit Ashinuke?
May I ask why you're so curious about that?
She has her guard up. But I've got to find a way around it and ask about Miss Suma. It's just...
Candy, please?
Oiran Suma is... She's actually...
Oh, crap.
Believe it or not! She's my elder sister!
There's always a Hikaru Suma and Noma Fuji when you're alive.
What?
I think I understand now. So you were sold shortly after your sister.
Yes, that's right. The entire time she was here with you, I was exchanging letters with her. I promise you she isn't the type of person who would commit Asinoka.
Oh, I had no idea.
Tanjiro's an honest boy.
I was surprised as well. I could hardly believe that Suma would commit Asinoka. She was such a well-behaved girl. There were no signs that she was infatuated with any man. But they ended up finding her diary. I heard they read through the entire thing and found she'd written about running off.
Asinoka. Demons couldn't ask for a more perfect cover-up. Even if someone were to vanish, people would only assume that she'd run away. The diary could have been forged. I pray that you're safe, Miss Suma. But if you're not, we're going to rescue you.
Seven my way.
Just try again.
Yeah, on a roof.
Another day and nothing. Yet I can't shake this feeling something is creeping in from the fog. How can they avoid detection with such ease? Could it be that the demon residing here is an upper rank demon? If that's the case, we might be in for an ultra-flashy fight to the death.
Okay. It's so hot, I feel like I'm gonna die in this stupid thing! And wearing this stupid outfit is killing my senses!
Oh,
good.
Can I ask you something real quick? Do you think Mafia's adjusting here all right?
What's up?
Well, she's been locked up in her room ever since she got here. She mentioned not feeling very well, but keeps refusing to go to a hospital. If she doesn't do something, then Madam's going to drag her out. I brought a meal to her room, but she didn't come out to get it. So I ended up having to leave it outside her door.
Makio? That's Uzui's wife.
Yeah.
About time we found a new lead. Not feeling well shouldn't be enough to stop her from checking in. Well, if she is sick, she'll be inside her room. Just take a look.
Carefully, Mogo. You'll hurt yourself rushing around like that. What a quiet little girl.
You've got the voice of a dying animal, so don't say a word. Oh, and if you try putting on a girl's voice, it'll just make you creepier. That's impossible.
Then what am I supposed to do, damn it?
What the fuck is that?
Answer me. Now then, answer me.
Brother.
Who was it that you were writing all of these little letters to? What was your name? Oh, I remember. It's Makio, isn't it?
Here she is.
Answer me at once, Makio.
You're prettier than me.
What was that?
Now it's time for a Taisho era sequel. Zenitsu seems to have taken an interest in the shamisen, and he's actually become quite good at it.
Huh? I'm scared to be alone in the house, so can I come over to yours?
But I heard all the girls are taking an interest in you over there.
Wait, really? And I'm going to aspire to be the number one Oran!
Whoa!
Now what?
Hello, girl.
On the next episode, what are you? Zenitsu, are you okay?
What was that guy? How about that? What was the town? This is crazy. So we saw one thing is like that trap.
when you got here. People are going missing. Do you know anything about this? What is it you've been doing on the side when you're not working?
Kill her?
I don't know.
Wait a minute, she's gone. She's up here. Fine.
This is Tokyo. So you found one wife.
Uh-huh.
This is Makio.
This is it. Okimoto House.
I almost forgot why I came here in the first place. I'm supposed to be looking for Mr. Uzui's wife, Missy Natsuro. Laying the shamisen and koto probably won't help much with doing that. But it's not like anything else is happening here. I've been all years since I arrived, and I still haven't heard a word about Missy Natsuro. Then again, this house died 2 days ago.
Oh my god.
Which makes sense why everyone is somber around here.
The girl.
I'm gonna go quiet.
That's no good. A young girl is crying.
Huh? Someone is coming this way. Ogimoto House certainly has no shortage of headaches. I've got to find a way to let Lord Tengen know what happened. Before it's too late.
No! Oh! Oh my god!
If you cause a scene, I'll have your insides ground up into a bloody pulp.
That must be the food that woman left for her. Which means that room must be Makio's. It's weird. Her phone's still there. Is she sick or in trouble? I can't tell.
In trouble, obviously.
Something creepy's going on, that's for sure. Here I am, sitting around doing nothing! That's not my style!
Let's go!
There's wind, even though the windows are closed. The attic.
Hey, coward! What to do?
Whoa.
What?
Now I just have to catch the damn thing before it gets away. Yeah.
Oh.
All right, come on.
Done it for sure.
Hold them.
But where's it heading? I can hardly keep up. Get out of the way!
Sorry!
Get back here!
What's going on?
Oh!
Yeet!
It's daytime, so it has to stay up there. But it's gotta come down using the walls at some point.
Alright,
see ya!
Like right now!
Oh no!
What are you up to in
the rush?
Oh!
Damn it, that was too early. Now it's headed downstairs. This way.
Huh?
No, wait. This way. I can't tell. It's hard to get a feel for it.
Where is that thing? I can't believe I lost it! Those idiots got my way!
God damn it!
Son of a bitch! Look at the mask! Genesu!
Hey! What the hell happens here? Seriously, your room's a mess! Wait! Did you get in a fight? Are you okay? Who did this?
Hey!
Hey, don't cry! What's going on? You alright? Sorry I yelled like that. I wasn't angry or anything. I swear. It's just, I was surprised, that's all.
Oh!
Oh no!
What do you think you're doing in my room?
Don't move, Genesu. Don't move!
Don't move!
That sound. That's not a human standing behind me. That's a demon.
It's a demon!
I didn't even notice she was there until she started speaking. How is that possible? The sound is bad news. I've never heard one so ominously quiet before. Which means... this is an upper-ranked demon.
No!
What's wrong? Are you hard of hearing or something, girl?
Please wait, Oron Warabihime! That girl is brand new. She just started here the day before yesterday.
And? So what if she's new?
Forgive me if I intruded. I saw this room was a mess, and I heard a girl crying in here.
Why are you so damn hideous? My goodness. Looking at you makes me ill. Girls like you are better off dead. Also, what's with that hair color? You look like a sore thumb. In any case, you're right. This room is still in shambles, isn't it? If I'm not mistaken, I told you to clean it up. Shut your mouth! Stop all that screaming! And start cleaning, brat!
I'm sorry! Forgive me, Oron! I'll clean it all up!
Oh! And let go!
Oh!
Genesu!
What's this? Please, take your hands off her.
Let it off.
They just cut all to next one. Hey!
Meanwhile...
Guy, who
was
like the main event
for Aaliyah? Dude, our episode is getting intense.
Hey.
Oh, much better. Aaliyah, I'm so excited for that.
All done. I made sure to scrub down all of the hallways. Oh, right, the flowers. They're all prepared.
What? Already?
Anything else I can do to help?
Well, let me think.
Here's a fresh cup of tea. What's next?
You didn't have to do that.
No problem. So what's next? I want to help. What's next? I want to help. So what's next?
Would you be quiet and hold on a second?
You're
a quick worker. And well behaved.
It's fixed.
Yes.
Girl is out of control. She smashed a hole right through the wall. It looks like I need to teach that one a hard lesson or two.
Listen, Inoko! What on earth are you doing?
Even if I focus, I can't sense it at all. Where the hell did that thing go?
Whoa! meanwhile...
Let go of her.
What did you say to me? I dare you to say that again.
Please, take your hands off of her.
Up close. You're even uglier than I thought.
Take your...
Who do you think you are? How dare you touch me?
Stop all this madness at once!
What do you mean?
The ones here who committed Ashinuke did so to escape your vile cruelty. If that weren't enough, some have even been driven to take their own lives. Enough is enough.
That is quite a serious accusation, madam. You really think I'm the one to blame? Help me to understand how it's not their fault for irritating me in the first place.
Until now, I've looked the other way more times than I can count. But you're far too much trouble to just ignore. There's no excusing it.
You forget yourself in my presence. Whose earnings do you think allowed this house to prosper the way it has? For years, you hag.
Those eyes of yours, they remind me of a story I've heard. An old lady from a tea house told it to me when I was young. Her memory was beginning to decline, but she would talk about a certain Oiron. An Oiron who was as beautiful as she was twisted. The old lady said she'd seen such women when she was a child, and again when she reached middle age. These Oirons were fond of assuming names ending with human. And if anything were to irritate them, they'd cock their heads to the side and stick their nose up at you. That was a unique habit that they shared. Who are you? What are you? Could it be?
Oh.
That's it! You're not even human to begin with, are you?
Oh.
What the hell? What is on?
Whoa.
Perhaps it wasn't obvious, but that's the sort of thing you should keep your mouth shut about when you realize it. That's the smartest way to live, don't you think? That's how everyone survived, including me. But it looks like you're far stupider than I could have imagined. And now, you're staring death in the eye for that same stupidity. What such a pity, Omitsu. What are you scared of? There's no need for you to be afraid. The dried out flesh of old hags like you tastes revolting. And you're hideous. Why would I eat you? I'm actually offended you assumed I would. Goodbye, Omitsu.
Please! Stop!
Oh no!
Wait!
Oh! She's dead. Muzan!
How are you doing, my dear?
Lord Muzan!
I see you've devoured a multitude of humans. You've grown far more powerful than I anticipated. You should be proud.
Yes, sir!
But you mustn't let your guard down. When things go your way, they're more likely to slip through your fingers.
Understood, Lord Muzan.
A skilled Demon Slayer Corps member, like a Hashira, could recognize us as demons in mere seconds. However, we, on the other hand, are quite different from capable Hashira, and cannot see any stark differences between humans at a glance as they do. We can still distinguish them, though, by their blood type, as well as the diseases they carry in their genetic makeup. Daki.
Yes. Yes. Lord Muzan.
For now.
You know that I have high hopes for you in particular. No one compares to your beauty and strength, Daki. That's 7 Hashira now that you've killed. Mark my words. From here on out, you're going to become even stronger. A ruthless killer. You are an extraordinary demon.
Oh! Oh! So that's Daki for you. Upper 6.
Son of a bitch. That's just like bitch that I have dancing so hard.
How dare you lay a finger on me? Keep your hands to yourself, rotten little brat. Someone needs to discipline you, and harshly. I'm more than happy to volunteer.
Oiron Warabihime.
I beg of you, please. Please find a way to forgive her. Customers will be arriving very soon, and we need you. I'll see that she's reprimanded harshly. You have my word. I'm begging you. I'll be humiliated tonight without you.
I suppose I was just a bit too harsh, seeing as she's a newcomer. See that her wounds are looked at. And please, Master, raise your head and stand up. I'm the one who should be apologizing right now. Lately, so many things have left me irritated, you see. I'm heading off to work, so get this place tidied up.
Yes, of course!
Call for some help and get this room in order. Don't do anything that would get on Oiran Guarabihime's nerves.
Yeah, she's the upper six.
That little brat. Even though that girl is knocked out cold over there. Her injuries are only minor, which must be a result of the defensive falling technique.
Oh.
She's no civilian. I bet she's with the Demon Slayer Corps. That said, she doesn't have the skill of a Hashira. It might have taken a bit longer than I expected. But it seems they've finally taken the bait. Let's see what you've got, swordsman. I'd be more than happy to devour every one of you.
It's not your own.
This is crazy guy.
What an unsettling smell. At night in this city. There's a murky scent in the air.
Oh.
Senko!
Oh, Zenith's awake.
He's awake.
Thank goodness.
Oh, the girl.
Are you alright, Senko?
What just happened?
After you got punched, you blacked out, Senko. We were worried sick.
Oh, that's right. I'm just a bit dizzy, is all. I had the weirdest dream I had become a man, huh?
We brought you some food, Senko. So eat up! And use this to keep the swelling down. You gonna be okay?
Yeah, it's not as bad as it looks, I think.
Thank you for earlier.
Huh?
This only happened because you defended me.
Well, of course I did. Any man would rescue a girl in need. Isn't that right?
Not that I'm a man or anything, just that any human would do it. Especially if you're the eldest daughter, like I am. That's why I can't just stand by while a younger girl is crying.
But that's not true at all. Everyone here's busy, just trying to take care of themselves each day. This is the very first time we've met someone kind as you. See you around the house, Senko. Please take care of yourself and get lots of rest, okay?
Right. Thank you so much.
You can. What the hell?
Junior high in high school.
Junior high.
Metro Academy story. Christmas at last.
Oh,
today's
no.
The day I've been waiting for.
I've invited Nezuko to the Christmas party. Thanks to my keen planning, we can proceed straight from the party to the wedding.
Oh, no.
That must be her! Nezuko's here! I've been waiting for you! Thank you for the party invite!
You Shunya. Merry Christmas.
Yeah. Oh my god!
So what is Christmas anyway? Tell me!
Hey, I never even invited you guys! What's with those outfits? Talk about ruining my plans, you jerks! None of you have ever been invited to a Christmas party, am I right? Stop fooling around, everyone except us and go home! What did you say? Tell me when Christmas is, damn it! Shut up!
Oiran! Oiran! Come on, let's play! Let's play!
All right, then.
There she is.
Oiran! Can you read me a story?
Well, certainly. Which should I read?
Let's see, how about this one? Can you read me this story?
When I finish reading hers, all right. I promise I'll get to yours after.
You can just read mine later. Read mine later. Why are you always copying me?
So sweet.
Well, now I need to. Oh, that reminds me.
So patient.
Come see. I have something to give you two.
Whoa.
What is it? What are you giving us, Laura? Treasures of yours, aren't they, Aura?
It's all right. Don't you worry about that. You're also very special to me, which is why I'm giving them to you.
Oh my god.
Thank you, Aura! Aura, Aura! Put
this comb
on me! Hurry!
Okay, one at a time. That's right. The one with yellow hair? Zinko, maybe?
She's gone.
She had fainted, so we put her to bed to rest. Now she's not in her room. Should we look for her?
Don't bother. I'm sure that the girl is fine. It's Ashinuke. What do I care? She left, so it's not our business. Just forget it.
What? But Master?
Shut the hell up! Dismissed. Don't ever mention Zenko's name again. Tell the others not to either. This wouldn't have happened if they hadn't got on order on Warabahime's nerves. Both Senko and Omitsu.
I told you! There's a demon at my house, alright?
It's gone. Really? Daki took it.
I'm telling you, it looked like this! You know what I mean? Like this!
Yeah, I totally believe you. Just hold on a second.
Like this! Now you see what I'm saying?
Yeah, anyway, Mr. Uzui and Zenitsu should be coming to check in soon.
And it was like this! I couldn't be any clearer here if I tried!
Zenitsu won't be coming.
Take it!
There's no doubt. This guy's the real deal. He didn't make a sound. Not even the slightest puff of air.
Wait, Zenitsu's not coming? What do you mean by that?
I feel bad now about putting you all through this. It seems I was so desperate to rescue my wives in time that I made some poor decisions regarding the mission. As it stands, Zenitsu is missing. There's been no contact since last night. You two should leave now. You rank too low for this. If the demon here turns out to be an upper rank, you'll be dead weight. If you vanish from here, they'll just assume that you're dead. Therefore, I'm continuing on my own.
Please, Mr. Uzui, we can help!
Don't be ashamed. Life is all about survival. So take this chance and get out.
Get back, your old man!
Maybe he's not able to put his trust in us. Is it because we're the lowest rank?
Remember,
we're not the lowest rank now. We're kind of. We did get promoted. Did you forget the rankings? We used to be Mizunoto at the very bottom, right? Well, now we're fourth from the bottom. Kind of.
Wait, what? You guys actually caught up to me?
Idiot, you piss-ass crybaby! We'll be moving past you in no time! Say that again, you stupid boar! I'll do you one thing!
Whoa!
Get ready, watch this. Show me my current ranking.
Oh!
Whoa!
Cool, huh?
What was that?
What? They messed with your hand of Mysteria Mountain, right?
I think I remember that, but I'm not sure. I was so exhausted.
Mysteria flower engraving. You have to say that phrase and flex your muscles to invoke it.
I had no clue we could do stuff like that.
It proves we're demons, they occur. Come on now, cheer up!
That's right! We don't have time to mope around! I'll head over to your Ogimoto house once night falls. So wait for me till then. It's too risky to make a move on your own.
Why should I wait for you?
I still need to finish investigating my own house.
I already told you that people get my house, so quit wasting our time! Wait till night! How stupid are you?
Do they ever shut up?
That's not what I meant!
This girl was we was patrolling outside of our houses during the night, right? Even so, Zenitsu still disappeared, and the demon of Red Bear Place is nowhere to be seen right now! Inosuke, can you please stop smacking me around? Which leads me to believe there's a passage that leads into the building!
Passage?
That's right. And it hasn't been spotted going in and out of the house. Which means the demon is probably working from the inside. If that is what's happening here, and it's cleverly disguising itself as a human, then it would kill its victims carefully. Makes sense, right?
Yeah, it does. Cleaning up after a murder would be a real hassle. Washing bloodstains is no easy task.
This is a nightlife district, which can be convenient for demons, but also an obstacle. They've got to work at night, after all. It'd be odd if they were around.
You're right.
I think Zenitsu and Mr. Uzui's wives are all still alive, so I'll proceed with that in mind. And I will rescue them. I want you to take action with that in mind too, Inosuke. But at the same time, I don't want you to die. Is that all right with you?
I think everything you said just now is exactly what I was about to say myself.
Now you're talking. Okay, it's getting dark. When is afternoon?
Oiran, we brought you your tea.
Why, thank you. I can do the rest of it myself. You two go on and have dinner.
All right. We'll be going on ahead then. Don't be long. I love you, Oiran Koinatsu. I love you too, Oiran.
How sweet. I love you both as well. Now get to dinner, you two.
Okay. Oiran looked happy, didn't she? She did.
Those girls are something else.
Miss Koinatsu?
Oh, Tanjiro!
Osumi, it's you.
Forgive me for intruding just now. However, I have a favor to ask. I'm leaving the Tokito house after this. Would you give Master my payment for lodging?
What's going on? And why are you dressed so...
I had to dress as a woman for my mission, but I'm actually a guy.
Oh, I already knew that. Your voice gave it away. Sorry.
What?
Well, it was obvious from the start. I've known the whole time. I admit I was a bit curious as to what you were up to.
I guess I was busted from the beginning.
But you have your reasons, right? Were you worried about Sora for real, or was that a lie?
No, I was telling the truth. I would never lie like that. As for everyone who vanished, I promise I'll rescue them.
Why, thank you. I think I needed to hear that. Because, you see, I'm actually leaving this district for good tomorrow.
What?
Wait, are you really? You must be ecstatic about that.
It seems there's someone who would want even me as his wife. Which makes me so happy. But that could be why I've been worried sick lately about those I'm leaving behind. Even if I thought I knew something was wrong, I'd have no way of even looking into it.
But that isn't your fault. Please don't worry about it. All you can do is move forward.
And you too. I don't want you to disappear either, Sumi. Be careful.
Now then, I'll be off. I wish you the best.
Thank you, Sumi. Best of luck to you. And I'm counting on you to save Suma.
Right.
Let's do it.
So she's leaving tomorrow.
Yeah, she'll be there at their district.
Behind you!
Stocky!
Did you forget something?
No, Stocky!
No, but thank you. However, I really should devour you before I do forget. Since tonight happens to be your last night here, you can't leave without saying goodbye.
Oh my god, the sun's almost done setting. I've gotta get to Inosuke's place fast. There's a scent. It's faint, but it smells sweet. It's a demon. It has to be. And it's nearby. This is bad.
You're close.
He's late! It's almost nightfall and he's still not here yet! Wait a minute, think of Suichiro!
Suichiro, great!
I'll just take action by myself! The spirit is coming through, flowing within my heart!
Okay!
Yeah! Oh! Come on, out, mice! And bring my sword!
Mice?
Huh?
Oh! That's a jackpot!
Oh my god!
Something else, huh?
Oh my god!
I gotta thank him for setting me up with these muscular mice of his. Well, I wanna blast around to meet you too! Muscle! To vanquish a demon! Well, I'll be great!
Crazy son of a bitch. That's the blood.
What happened to Zenko and Hinatsuru? Give me the short version. And don't even think about asking questions.
Zenko just disappeared. Hinatsuru fell ill, and so she was sent to the Kirimise.
Tell me everything that you think might be relevant. Who is it that you suspect? You can trust me. You have my word that I'll kill whoever it is. I'll get revenge for you.
Omitsu.
It was a boy rod whose name is Warabihime. You find her on your side. She lives in the room that has no light.
It's gone.
So now you know.
Not here. She must be on the prowl for humans. I'll head to Hinatsuru while I try to pinpoint the demon's presence. If she's still alive, she might have some information. Either way, the demon should be back here by daybreak. Then I can dispose of it with my own two hands.
All right, here we go.
The scent is strong. There's no question. It's Koinatsu!
Doggy!
Are you a demon hunter? Glad you came. So, how many of you are there?
They are!
I think there's at least two of you now that I found that yellow-haired ugly brat.
Senazel.
Is there a Hashira with you? Or is he on his way now? I can tell you're not a Hashira. You seem far too weak. I have no use for anyone who's not one. Understood?
I'm too late. But what's going on? I can't see Miss Koinatsu's body. She's not bleeding. There's not even a scent of blood.
In case you're wondering, I don't devour dirty people. Or anyone ugly, for that matter.
There's no doubt. She's upper rank 6. Let that poor woman go!
Just who the hell do you think you're talking to? How dare you!
Oh! Darling, you gotta be careful, because
it's the first time you're fighting against the upper mode demon.
Yeah, this time I was awake. I'm a 6.
She's so fast.
Darling, who are you?
Akaza was now upper
rank. This is an upper rank.
You're fast.
I have no strength left in my legs. And my body's numb.
He couldn't fight Aki when he was
down. Calm down.
Couldn't move.
My body's responding fine. Otherwise, I wouldn't even be alive right now. The only reason I can't put strength behind my attacks is because I'm afraid. And I just slammed into that wall, so obviously my body is numb. That demon's weapon is her belt that has supernatural abilities. She can absorb humans inside of it. That's why no matter how hard I searched inside the building, I couldn't find a secret path that a human could fit through. All she needs to abduct humans is a space big enough for that belt.
Are you still alive? Well, looks like you're tougher than I thought. And those eyes of yours are lovely, aren't they? So lovely, I might just have to gouge them out and gobble them up.
Oh, shit!
It's not broken. But the next time she attacks me, it's sure to be destroyed. Sorry, Nezuko. The shoulder strap broke. I can't carry you while I fight. Don't leave that box. Unless you feel that your life is in danger.
Come on!
Water breathing! Fourth form!
Okay.
Come on, bitch!
Breaking tide! Turbulent!
Got him!
Uh-huh! Yeah!
Alright!
Wanna go? Spin it!
Oh my god!
We're together! Oh! Oh! Oh!
Yay!
Sucker! Oh no!
Nice!
Color me impressed? Your aerial combat isn't half bad. And you carefully cut away Koinatsu from my belt. Very fine sword work indeed. Ugly as you are, that was very cute of you. I think I'm starting to grow fond of you. Wanna know why? 'Cause you're like a rat on the brink of death.
Upper rank 6. Can I do it? Without Mr. Uzui, Sensei, Rinosuke here? Can I really do this alone? No. It's not a matter of if I can do it.
Brilliant.
I have to!
Thanks for your hard work, everyone. They're ninju.
My very own muscle mice!
They go into tight spaces where we can't fit.
Muscle!
And help vanquish demons behind the scenes.
Muscle!
You could say they're the Shadow Demon Slayer Corps. And now, time for a Taisho era secret! We took care to assemble only the most passionate mice to train as muscle mice. But they must also be narcissistic enough to fall in love with their own muscles. In other words, they have to have a flair for flashiness. Things are gonna get real flashy. Next in episode 5.
Yes, sir!
These guys are the real deal.
Well,
over
look
there.
At this. Sing it.
Oh, there is.
Not true.
There's another wife.
He found
her. Forgive me. I was only trying to.
Never mind that. Just rest.
By the time I realized Ouran Warabihime was a demon, she was already suspicious of me. I drank some poison and tried to slip out of the house. I didn't know the belt she gave me was being used to spy on me and kill me. She always knew exactly what I was doing, so I was unable to contact you. Lord Tengen, please leave this place and don't trouble yourself with me. You heard that sound just now, I know you did. The demon is on a rampage.
Can you promise me that you'll be okay?
I promise. I'm so sorry that I couldn't be more helpful to you.
You've done everything that you possibly could. Once the antidote kicks in, leave Yoshiwara. Understood.
You okay?
Your tone
yes.
of voice.
The battle's already begun. Where is it? Search for its presence.
Oh no, I bet we're here.
Underground.
Huh?
But to hear the sound of someone fighting, if I focus on the reverberations, I can locate them.
Where?
First form.
Roar! Yeah!
Drill! That racket is giving me a headache. What is all that noise? What is it you're up to? It sounds like it's coming from the Ogimoto house. That damning Natsuru. Exactly how many of you are there? Four, perhaps?
Who knows?
Well then, if you were to tell me the truth, I might be willing to spare your worthless life. We only clashed for maybe an instant at most. But look at your sword. It's already chipped.
Oh,
the swordsmith who made it must have been a real amateur.
You're wrong! The person who forged this is amazing! And he's a brilliant swordsmith!
Oh, really? How did it get chipped then, you moron?
Twice.
Over there now, too? Such an obnoxious racket. I'm growing tired of it, so I'm putting an end to you now.
The blade suffers when its wielder is inadequate. It's my fault. Despite training my hardest, I still can't handle the water breathing technique yet. The truth is, my body's just not suited for it. If I keep using water breathing, I'll never be like Mr. Urokodaki or Mr. Tomioka. For me, using Hinokami Kagura to strike my enemies has always been more effective. I feel more in tune with it. And yet...
Hey, moron, wouldn't you hear to hold back a little? What's the point if you don't give it your all?
Hinokami Kagura! Blaze hands!
Hey. Oh.
Clear flow!
Oh! Ooh.
Tanjiro!
Oh my god!
Hey, what happened? Are you okay?
Hey, are you hungry? Shut up!
Because of its sheer force, I couldn't unleash multiple strikes. But it's different now. I should be able to do it. No. I can't do it. That is what I've been training for. Don't go down in defeat. Burn!
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 Man.
Set your heart ablaze!
Your blaze!
Hinokami Kagura!
Yeah! come on.
Its style changed. It's sharper than before.
Yeet.
They're coming.
What's that sound he's emitting? It's unpleasant as hell. Is it his breathing?
Close.
She dodged the first one, but this move is a two-hit strike.
That was underwhelming, but... He's gone?
Hinokami Kagura, fake rainbow!
Fake rainbow!
Oh, got it! Connect!
Yes, the opening thread! I can do this! Hinokami Kagura!
Connect!
Far too slow. You're making me yawn.
No! Tokyo!
Oh, use the defensive falling technique!
Tanjiro!
No!
This is the drawback of using Hinokami Kagura. Oh, the build of fatigue is causing my muscles to cramp.
Still alive over there?
Get off, get off!
Hello, Tokyo!
Get your breathing under control!
Hello! Whoa!
And recover! Quickly! Recovery breathing!
Come on!
Yeah!
He's back!
Now, come on!
Let's go!
This belt is no different than a powerful blade. Even if I glimpse an opening thread, it vanishes instantly! My attacks are too slow. My body temperature. If I'm gonna win, I need to raise my body temperature.
Are you sure? I think I should tell Lady Shinobu. Your body temperature still hasn't gone down yet.
Please don't, I'm begging you. Keep it between us. Really, I'm fine now. There's no use in telling her.
Yes, but still.
Look, I'm fine, see? Never felt better. Just a little warm.
Being a little warm is okay, but look at this. It was that high yesterday and the day before, too. That's not good.
Man.
If you have a fever that won't go down, that means something's wrong with your body, Tanjiro. I'm not skilled enough to know what to do about something like this. But Lady Shinobu would...
The thing is, when I have a fever, I'm actually at the top of my game. I can use multiple Hinokami Kagura strikes, and I might become even stronger with it. Please, Kyo, can't you wait just a little longer before telling Lady Shinobu? Just a little bit longer! I'm begging you!
Good for Tanjiro.
Very well, then.
Yes.
But only just a little longer!
Now we're talking.
It's working. I can feel my body temperature rising.
Nice!
I can do this. I can take on an upper-ranked demon.
He's a pesky one. More than I thought he'd be. How entertaining.
Focus! Hinokami Kagura is effective against her. But it's not enough to just be effective. If I want to win, I'm gonna have to use every ounce of my power. And I have to win! To protect the innocent. To protect my friends!
Song.
Never again will I allow chaos like that to unfold. Never again will I let anyone suffer the way that we did. No one should have to bear that kind of grief!
Ever. Oh, yeah! Grinning!
The way you sweat like a pig is truly repulsive.
Hi!
Earlier.
What's all that screaming about?
It's a monster! A monster!
There's no time to fool around. Get ready for work.
Who cares about work when there's a monster boar going around destroying all the ceilings and floors?
What? Are you sure you got enough sleep last night?
Come see, I'll show you!
Now I'm really feeling that demon's presence! Isn't she? This must be it! The hole leading straight to the demon's lair! Get ready to die, bastard!
Going
So I can only get my head inside, huh? That might have stopped others, but it's not gonna stop Lordy Nosedag! After all, I'm a man who can just maintain all his strength! In other words, as long as my head fits, I can go anyway!
Oh my god!
You got your wife.
Got the bone.
Some kind of cloth with a human pattern. What is this? That's not just a pattern. Those are living humans. So this demon is able to trap humans inside of a woman's belt, huh? That it takes them whenever it wants and devours them? Pretty brutal, if you ask me.
Zenizel!
What's he doing here?
That's a question I should be asking you. How would you like it if someone started messing with your food? Dirty man, you reek of filth! Disgusting! Repulsive! You damn stink bug!
Look who's talking, you worm! Gross!
You dare insult me, stink
bug! You are really grudging me out, worm belt! Look how sluggish you are! You got greedy and swallowed up too many humans! There's no way an attack from an overweight worm can ever hope to land on Lordy Nosedag! So lose some weight!
Hey.
Don't go back to the back! Damn it, he managed to slice me without touching the humans. After I went to the trouble of storing all that fresh food, too. His intuition appears to be razor sharp, and his ability to detect murderous intent is exceptional. It's so precise that he can perceive attacks from any direction and dodge them every time. I never anticipated a Demon Slayer swordsman would infiltrate our food supply. What should I do?
Capture him alive. He's the brat who got in my way when I captured Makio earlier. He was beautiful. You can kill all of the humans you have stored, but save the 10 most beautiful ones for me. Though it might prove harder to capture them alive than to merely kill them. If you devour some of the uglier ones, that should make things easier.
Got
it! Like that. No, sword!
Hey!
Let's see him deal with beast breathing six fang.
Paladin bite! Slashing me is useless when I'm not even the main body, you fool! Never mind. The humans you saved are looking awfully vulnerable, don't you think? Not to mention, I can recover from any damage you manage to inflict.
Where you going?
I forgot. I've got to fight it while protecting those humans, don't I? Damn it! I can't keep up! I'm ruining
work! Hey, stay back!
I gotta hand it to you. Worm belts are pretty good.
Alive.
Yeah, it's perfect for something so gross! And I'm so gonna tell on you! Just wait until Lord Tengen finds out!
It's a shame your friends don't think more like you. Now, which of you should I eat first?
Nobody.
It's not a main body. If that's true, I'm screwed. This battle's never gonna end.
Zenithu.
First form.
Thunderclap and flash.
Oh, please, remember?
Six forms.
Right now.
Yeah!
Let's do it. What is that documented thing?
Sleep.
Once he knocked out, boom. He gets
the same thing. Maybe I should stay asleep like this the whole time.
Sleep.
Asleep.
I'll take him out.
Whoa. Is it a demon flare core? If he
gets his
twisty
dress
like a total idiot!
Yeah!
Such blindness! Who is that boy? Regardless, he's not alone. I'm sure I heard two sounds. Like overlapping thunderbolts creating two sounds at once. One was that boy. And the other one came from above.
Oh! What would that be?
Wind? How is that possible? What's powerful enough to create a hole that reaches this depth?
What the hell?
This presence. Someone's here. I know
it. I see it! Take it!
Yeah, take it here! The god invisible!
Here we go!
Such strength!
The pretty technique!
A hockey ball!
Huh!
Oh!
Wow, bitches! We're kind of ready.
Spice on the show, too!
Now we're cooking!
Look at this!
Lord Tengen.
Makia, Suma. Sorry I took so long. You both look as flashy as ever.
Like this before. The thought of dying never used to bother me, since that's how I was trained. Furthermore, since I was a Kunoichi, I could never hope to match a male shinobi in terms of raw strength. So risking my life for a mission was the least I could do to make up for it.
Backstory.
You three are only to think about your own lives from here on out. Above all else, your top priority is to come back alive. Life over accomplishing your mission. I understand that conflicts with your occupation, but it doesn't matter. I'm allowing it. You are to live your lives in the following flashy order. First, prioritize your own lives. Then second, law-abiding citizens. And finally, my own. As a Demon Slayer's swordsman, it goes without saying I'll protect the public leading their unflashy lives. But if I'm being completely honest, I'll always prioritize you three. So don't you die on me.
You can't be serious right now. If you put your own life first before the mission, can you really hope to accomplish anything significant? Don't worry. If the Lord Tengen says it's fine, then I trust him. Putting your own life before others or a mission doesn't sound like a bad way to live at all. Don't you think? As long as you don't despise yourself for it, it's totally fine. You know? You're right.
God.
He finally see this too.
Been doing some flashy work here. You're my wives. I'd expect nothing less.
Sound harsh
sorcerer can't possibly have three wives.
Well, why don't you try for that same answer?
What, really?
Okay,
well, then there's Jessica, Sanae, and then there's...
I guess I have to let Nezuko know.
Wait, don't you know?
Now it's time for a Taisho Era secret. Yuzui's whole family practices polygamy. And I hear that when you turn 15, the head of the family picks out three wives that are sure to be a fit.
Oh.
But they say that Suma actually stepped forward and offered herself.
Then maybe I should become a shinobi too.
Then you'll be starting shinobi training today, right?
Huh? Next episode 6, Layered Memories.
Whoa. Tanjiro! Calm down, Show Stealer. Calm down.
This is a battle.
Yeah.
That's enough.
Oh no! Oh, no. Come on, bitch! Whoa! Oh no! Huh?
What's going on?
Oh no. Wait a minute.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, God, show the belt! It's going to her!
Oh!
Wait, what?
The belts are entering her body. No, some are like the ones that were split off are now returning to her.
Whoa!
What's going on? I don't know. What's the best coming for her?
Stand your ground. Keep your breathing under control.
They're conking!
And strike!
Wait, Tanjiro, stop!
She's gone!
Where is she?
It seems I was right!
Oh my god, her hair's white!
Why?
She would really
I did the hair! She's with the white also!
I can't even imagine how pleased my master would be!
She just transformed.
Miyuko, mom?
Her scent couldn't be more ominous. It's making me sick already.
Never mind that.
Which means she gained even more power. But if Uzui really is with Inosuke and the others right now, then I can rest easy.
Keep it down out there, will ya? Is that a sword?
Hey, go inside!
You've got a lot of nerve picking fights out in front of my house! What kind of mischief is this?
We made too much noise and now people are in danger.
I'll have you know that this Hanamachi is only viable because we and our clients all follow the rules. So if you're gonna cause trouble, you're not welcome here! Get the hell out of my sight!
You should keep your mouth shut.
No!
This is bad.
People get us
down! Don't come this way! Stay back, please!
Whoa!
It's too dangerous! Get back inside!
Ducky, where you going?
She walk away.
I won't let you get away with this. Not after what you just did.
What's wrong? You still have something to say? Your efforts are useless and you're hideous. There's no reason to let ugly people like yourself live. So do us a favor and die alongside them.
Oh my god!
I know now that I wronged you.
Fucking pissed! He's pissed!
Thank you for shedding the tears I couldn't over my son Kyojuro. And if I'm not mistaken, you've been exchanging letters with Senjuro for the past 4 months or so. He seems to be in a much better place now. I'm horribly ashamed that our first meeting went the way that it did. At a time when my own incompetence had left me shattered, things went from bad to worse when my beloved wife succumbed to illness. Since then, I've done nothing but drink myself into a stupor and wallow. I've been a useless father. Thankfully, Kyojuro somehow turned out to be a fine son. Even after I abandoned him as an instructor and a father, he pushed forward studying the guide to flame breathing and became a Hashira. Although there are only 3 volumes, he must have more of his mother Luka's blood in him. Both Kyojuro and Senjuro are fine boys. But Kamado, you are just as exceptional, if not more, young man. Rumor has it that those who are chosen to wield sun breathing are born with the same red mark on their forehead that you have. So I'm sure that you will.
No, you're wrong, Mr. Shinjiro. I wasn't born with this scar to begin with. Originally, it was just a burn mark from when I protected my younger brother from a falling brazier. After that, I was injured during final selection, which is how it ended up the way it is now. I was told that my father was born with a faint mark on his forehead, but that wasn't the case with me. Which means I must not be one of the chosen wielders that you're talking about. But that doesn't matter right now. Even if I'm not one of the chosen ones, even if I'm not up to the task, just back down!
Sophia's past!
Because in this world, there are those that lack any trace of a human heart! Killing innocent people without any hesitation! And moving on without any regret!
Whoa!
Oh.
As long as I live, I will
die!
Oh! Those lost lives will never return! Can't just regenerate. That's a luxury only demons have. Why do you kill? Why trample over the lives of the innocent?
I feel like I've heard these same words before.
Such disregard for human life. What's so amusing about this? So tell me then, what is the weight of a human life to you?
Wait, who was that?
Why can't you understand?
Oh God.
How could you ever forget?
Something's not right. I don't remember this. These aren't my memories at all. It must be the cells.
Oh!
Sounds memories.
All right, same blood. That's the Muzan blood.
Muscle! Hey, you! Huh? That worm belt just flew through that hole and escaped!
Shut up! I think everybody was trapped in here, so what's the issue? You should be on your knees worshiping me right now! We'll talk about the other thing later!
Oh, hang on! If you go after it, there'll be even more bloodshed!
Don't worry about us! We're there before it's too late!
Oh!
You heard what they said. Get ready. We're giving chase.
Very party, you big boy.
Get out of my way, because Lord Tengen is coming through.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, he's so fast!
And meanwhile.
What is it? Spit it out.
You were once a human, isn't that right? Which means you shed tears and suffered like any other normal human would.
Just when I thought you couldn't get any more annoying.
Luckily, I don't remember anything about the past. I'm a demon now, so who cares about my human past? Life is better like this. Us demons don't have to buy food or grow old. Or get sick or die. We have nothing to lose. Not to mention,
beautiful, powerful demons can do anything we want.
I see. That's enough.
Yeah! Go, Tanjiro! Oh!
Calm me down!
Let's see how an idiot like you stops an attack like this. A crossblow leaving you with nowhere to run. Using the parts of my body that were split off to take control of this area. Now that I'm whole again, my speed is in a class of its own. Seeing as you could barely hold your own against my non-blood demon art, it's all over for you. So, hideous boy, I'm going to cut you and that decrepit sword into pieces. Now then, I'll be making my way to that Hashira.
Oh! You got it!
Burning bones, somersault.
Real cocky, Docky!
What happened?
It feels like I just suffered burns where I received that slash. Which means I can't regenerate. But his wounds must be deep too. Making such a violent motion should have instantly ruptured everything within his body.
No!
What? How is he able to slice my belt? Something's not right here. My fingertips are trembling? This isn't like me.
Whoa.
Lord Muzan!
Holy shit!
Ah!
Go all out!
No
motherfucker!
Keep this going!
Faster than before! None of this makes any sense! Don't you feel any pain?
Where are you going?
Are you human?
Oh. I'm not gonna let this happen! Oh! Go ahead!
As if someone like you could have to decapitate a demon as strong as me!
It's soft. Too soft for me to cut through. It was able to blunt my slash by bending.
Whoa!
I won't let you get away! You hideous, vile scum!
There are more belts now. 13 of them. If I dodge them, they might wreak even more havoc. But for some reason, they're moving so slowly.
Just try and cut me now! You can't! That last exchange of ours was nothing more than a fluke!
Come on, Tanjiro!
Keep it going! Keep it going!
What? He gathered all of my belts in one spot!
Yeah!
You think that's enough to stop me? It'll take more than that! You might be able to pull them tight enough to cut through. But I can loosen them all again in the blink of an eye. So unless you can close the distance between us faster than that, you... What? He slashed them. He's fast.
There go!
It's simple, really. I just had to bring my sword down faster than they could start bending. I can decapitate her this time.
Here we go! No! Not this moment!
Brother, please! You have to breathe! Hurry!
No! No! So close!
You humans never cease to amaze me with how pathetic you all are. If that really was the best you could do, then I might actually be starting to feel a little bit bad for you.
I can't stop coughing. It's so hard to breathe. Which means I must have gone well beyond my stamina threshold. My vision's going dark. All I can hear is the sound of my heartbeat.
Since you're human, I'm afraid your wounds won't be healing anytime soon. Blame your own flesh and blood.
Stand up. Hold your sword.
But I'll do you a favor. And show you how to decapitate your enemy!
Oh!
A
circle! Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! The circle is here! Yeah! And oh!
The one he was talking about, it has to be you!
Ducky, there's a demon out there that managed to slip from my grasp, just as Tamayo did. I need you to find and dispose of her. You're the only one I can turn to. It shouldn't be hard to recognize her. She's a girl clad in a hemp-leaf pattern kimono and a checkered belt.
Oh my god, it's a god!
Lord Muzan! I will happily eviscerate this hideous little runt! Prepare to die, scum!
Oh, Tanjo!
I'm a
Diggle! Oh!
Jesus
Christ! Could you be any weaker?
I wanted you to get up!
You haven't consumed any humans. It's a miracle you were able to escape Lord Muzan. Oh, you poor thing. Your torso and lower body went their separate ways. I wouldn't try moving if I were you. After all, there's no way a half-developed demon like yourself could possibly regenerate quickly enough to continue fighting. But since we're both demons, I'll quit toying around with you. And instead, I'll absorb you into my belt and expose you to the sun in the morning. Like I'd waste my time finishing you off when I have a Hashira to kill.
Come on, let's go. Come on, she's regenerating.
That's good.
What's going on? She's regenerated her leg. Never mind her leg, how is she able to stand? I'm sure I severed her in half. I saw it with my own eyes. There's no way I missed.
Oh!
I didn't expect this. Her healing and regeneration speed is on par with upper-ranked demons.
Oh!
What happened? What the fuck is
that?
Oh my god! What are you doing?
Oh!
Oh fuck.
What is this intimidating presence that's radiating from her? Her whole demeanor's changed. Brother. You and sister sure do take after one another. You're gentle, but scary when you get mad. Like sister, when that scary grown-up bumped into a kid and hurt him, she got in his face demanding he apologize. I mean, luckily there were tons of adults around, but it still made me nervous. People who get mad at others don't tend to have any regard for their own safety. Because of that, they risk losing so much, which, well, it scares me.
Transformation. A quick hoop it off. Let's go.
Hell yes, little hell. We-